Okie dokie. This is
Miss Mayabelle. He is a little sweetie patootie.
And we're going to do a number 7 on her. Clean feet, clean face. And we're just going to round her ears out. I'm going to loosen this a little bit because I don't want to get heavy too much tension. I'm just going to brush this out. I do blow dry her, but she's not the biggest fan of it. So her hair sometimes still looks curly. So we got our number 7. Now I will also be doing her sister Jordan. Jordan McKenzie. She's going to be getting the same thing as well. For a second, I was like, Axel, what are you doing back here? And I realized, oh, it's not our fault. No. You're just a sweet baby. You're just a sweet little baby. You're just a sweet baby. Well, you know what? We'll be done and we'll take you back to your sleep.
Mm-hmm.
You can go out and play with your friends. You're showing off the new do. Okay, now we are going to do our feet, our face, and shave the tail. And I just shave the base of it. Fingers under the verse and do a little triangle, but it's just easier if I do it like this. And the reason why I do that is so it kind of blends in, so that when her tail's up, it looks more, it just looks nicer. So I'm going to put it on her feet. Better if we put the table out there.
Okay.
I mean.
Well, it doesn't matter. It's up to you.
It doesn't matter to me.
Alright, let's go back to your suite.
Come on. Oh, hold on, baby. Girl.
You're such a sweetheart. You're the sweetie patties.
What's really cool about this little thing, this thing's not even hot. It's not even warm. I guess it's because the motor that's in it is not, you know, heavy duty.
This is a really great clipper. Mini clipper. The feet and faces, Sammy's. $17 on Amazon. Get it. It's even good for the for owners, you know, to clip certain areas for the in between the grooms. And this gets through really thick ass hair too. Really thick hair. This either with doing on a dog, even with ones with that have sensitive skin, it doesn't cause any irritation, which is really nice, especially since it's, you know, it's so close. I think my favorite thing about it is that you can't cut anything with it, like as far as skin goes. I put this thing between the webbing of my finger and like just like jammed it in there. It doesn't go through it, and it doesn't cut it. And that's what I like about it even more for the clean feet and clean faces. Because you know how sometimes when we do a 40 or a 30 on it, sometimes you might get like little nicks, or those blade indentations in the face. I've not gotten it at all with this, and I've been using this for about 2 months now. And you can buy replacement blades for it. You get 3 of them for 15. You can't beat that. And it's a little rechargeable. You need a little cord. Awesome. Just awesome.
Yeah, thanks. No issues. Feet look good. Everything looks good.
I think I did her soon that today. Yeah, I don't think I did.
Should have had that much hair. Okay, now what we're going to do is we're going to cut her toenails.
Now her nails aren't that long. She was just in not that long ago. And her nails usually don't tend to grow too fast.
To cut the mile. Tealish color. Kind of looks blue on camera, but it looks more like a teal. Or aquamarine green.
Aquamarine green.
It's a mouthful.
Yeah,
and all these little spots on the front legs. Now I'm just going to scissor everything that's sticking out, and then we will do her toe. Try and make a circle from around where I'm sitting. Okay, because that's why we got these suckers. Hair's kind of wiry.
It is. It's really nice. That's what I know. You asked if she was mad, and I was like, no, it looks like she is, but she's
yeah, it looks really, really wiry.
Mom's like super chill. So just kind of thinking about doing a two-door.
Short but pretty. It was really weird because when I did Chica today, I did her in a one comb, and I kind of wanted to do the two.
I know. You're like, I'm so close to it too. Why not just go for it, you know?
I don't know why. I just really like that. I just love it. It's really nice. That one time I said, damn girl, you type so fast.
Yeah. I asked her, like, do you dream about typing? You know? Because I dream about grooming.
Yeah, I dream about grooming too.
She was like, that's crazy. You dream about grooming? I was like, yeah. All the time. Because she's like, I know I have a certain dog the next day, I dream about them.
Yeah, I dream about how I'm going to cut them too.
Yeah. And with rugs, I dreamed about rugs last night.
What's gonna happen if he comes in?
Good dream, got rugs, but I knew it wasn't gonna happen.
Yeah.
My dream is to try to have a good experience.
I need to suck on that side.
Thank you.
shake, 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 shake your top knot, shake that top knot, woo woo. Her ear leather is right there. That's how I know where to clip. Oh yeah, it says aquamarine. So it is an aquamarine. She comes in next month. I gotta get some green and red, and maybe I'll do like a... I'll do that on her toes for Christmas. Come on, baby girl. I'm probably going to go over again with a second coat. Hold on, take your time. Hold on. It's a pretty color.
Pretty Shemaya. With my pretty Tobies. With the pretty Tobies. I love you.
Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.